My dear students, now we'll see about the seed. Seed is formed after fertilization. After fertilization, the ovary becomes the fruit and the ovules converted into seeds. Seeds will germinate into a new plant if you provide all the conditions to the seeds. The seed has two covering, outer covering and inner covering. Each seed is well protected by two coat, two coverings. Outer covering is called testa, inner covering is called tegmen. Testa is very tough, very hard, and that is the very hard protective outer covering of the seed. It is brown in color, in some cases yellow in color, and that is the testa. And the second covering of the seed is called tegmen. Tegmen is thin, membranous, very soft, delicate, and that will be pale yellow in color. And these two are the outer covering of the seed. Each seed has two outer covering. The outermost covering, first covering is the testa, the second covering is the tegmen. If you dissect the seed, internally you can see the following parts: embryo, cotyledons, endosperm, plumule, radicle, etc. These are the parts mainly seen in some of the plant. In some of the plant, cotyledons will be there, endosperm may be absent or present, that is according to the types of the seed. The fresh weight of the seed in orchid seed is 20.33 microgram. But in the case of double coconut, that is Lodicea maldivica, 6 kg. According to the present and functions of the endosperm, there are two types of seeds classified. One is endospermous seed, another one is non-endospermous seed. In the endospermous seed, endosperm will store the food material. Endosperm is acting as a nutritive structure which stores the food material, which supply the food material to the developing embryo, etc. But in the case of non-endospermous seed, the food materials are stored in the cotyledons, not in the endosperm. So the cotyledons will store the food material, the cotyledons will supply food materials to the developing embryo. Such a kind of seed is called non-endospermous seed. Endospermous seeds are otherwise called albuminous seeds. Non-endospermous seeds are otherwise called exalbuminous seeds. So these things seen in every seed of a plant. This is a seed. It has outer covering, testa, inner covering, tegmen. Next to the testa, tegmen will be seen. If you split open the seed, you can see two cotyledons. In the case of dicotyledonous plant, presence of two cotyledons is the speciality. In between the two cotyledons, embryonal axis can be seen. The embryonal axis, the terminal part of the embryonal axis is called plumule, and the lower part of the embryonal axis is called radicle. The plumule attached with the cotyledons by means of a short axis, that is called epicotyle. Like that, the radicle attached with the cotyledons by a small embryonal axis, that is called hypocotyle. And that is a general structure of a